Hello and welcome back to Pravus Gaming and EU4, the Cossacks, playing as Russia. Just sort of holding the line in a war against the Ottomans, because I don't really care all that dang much, but apparently Poland didn't want to get Delhi out of the war while they had a ripe opportunity, so you know what? Fine. Fine, I don't even care much. I do a little bit. A general just died. Oh joy. Alright, fine. Let's hire a new one, spend some of our oh-so-precious military power. We got a 333. That's pretty good. Go ahead and put him over there for now, then. We lost a siege general that we had over this direction. Gosh dang it, Poland, you had a great opportunity. You had something good going on there. Do I want 50 admin power? Not really. Honestly, I don't. Native uprising. Stuff. Siege of Merv is done. Let's go jump on these armies. See if we can't do some nasty things to them. Go siege down Kabul, start making our way back over to Delhi. Because freaking heck, man. Poland does not know how to war. Alright. Well, they're on military tech 14, which means we have a rather sizable advantage. So I should be able to spread out pretty easily. We'll siege down as much as we can here. We're just basically going to take as much of Persia as I can out of this war. It'd be nice to be able to connect up our territory so we can march around the south a little bit more effectively. We're black flagged, but that's fine. We're going to go up to... Let's see if we can go straight here, actually. I think that should remove our black flag. I'm in a position to just kill them outright. In mountains, of course, so why not? But, you know, we've lost another siege against Delhi. Shocker. All right, we stack wiped them. That was easy. Who's sieging this stuff down? Tabaristan? No. Tabaristan's not allowed to have this territory. Absolutely not. This is for me. I'm gonna make sure you can't get it. I'm selfish like that, but I'm gonna make sure you can't connect up these borders. This is not for you, Tabaristan. I'll deal with you later. Tomorrow, probably. In fact, I could very well just deal with you this war. Who are you allied to? Iraq? Eh. It's not a huge deal, I guess. What's this? Afghan separatists, huh? Interesting. United in prayer. Make Denmark like us a little bit more? Yeah, sure, why not? It'll save me some time of improving relations, I suppose. Alright. What else do we want to do? Let's go ahead and fabricate another claim against Bukhara. Eventually that truce will go away and we'll want to kill them all. Eh. Yeah. Any forts? None that we don't already have occupied. Let's send this 21 stack to do what? I guess we'll move to Ankara or something. I don't know where the Ottoman army is right now. Oh, I take that back. They're all down here dealing with the Mamluks. Go ahead. Deal with the Mamluks. Let the Muslims fight each other. I do not care very much at all about that. It's fine. Let's see here. You're already sieging that down. We're gonna have to start moving off this direction then. Seems fine. They re-sieged one thing down, which I don't really care about. They're trying to rebuild their army, and we are maxed out on freaking monarch power. Well, I don't want to take admin tech right now. You know what I could do? Anyone want to go to war with Scotland? Anybody at all want to go to war with Scotland? I think we want to go to war with Scotland. It's stupid. I know. I'm going to check the ledger real quick. Hey, Scotland. What do you got? 9,000 freaking... Yeah, man, dude, you're dead. You're doomed. You're dead. Okay, well, I'm going to do a little bit of development first so I don't, like, keep wasting power, but we're gonna kill Scotland, and we're going to spend some power on increasing our stability, because we're going to lose two for an unjustified war over here, but it just seems a little funny. So we're going to do it. We're going to take at least over Iceland, maybe take a couple islands here so we can actually, you know, do some Casus Belli stuff against them in the future. All we need to do is just take, like, one thing. Like, just this one island, Shetland, would be fine. I'd also like to just take over Iceland for good measure. And you know what? It actually kind of works to our purposes a little bit, because having better control over the North Sea is actually a good thing. I do think that... Yes, England owns Lothian, or whatever. Which is the more important trade province here, but whatever, it's fine. Alright, we'll just let these, transports repair for a little bit. And then we will pick up some troops from Norway, and we're just gonna go and say, hi! We are Russia, and we have no reason to kill you other than we want to. And that's honestly good enough for us, and anyone who disagrees can talk to my lawyer. Basically. That's how we work. We fine. Kill all these little losers. Oh, Delhi. Unseaging all this stuff. What are you doing? Let's go siege all this. Alright, so. Seems we found some of their troops. Hills, highlands. No non-defensive territory that we can take advantage of right now, so we're not going to. We're just going to siege down Ankara. We'll see what we can do there. We got Milan. We got Denmark. They're off doing their thing. Timurids are now sieging things down for me, which is good. I mean, we're fine. Gift to the state. 500 ducats or gain 10 prestige. I'm going to go ahead and gain the ducats because prestige is really easy to come by when you are constantly in a state of war. Like we are. We are always warring. It's what we do, man. Look, you know what they say about idle hands and all that stuff, right? Idle hands, devil's plaything. You ain't never seen Russian idle hands, okay? If our Russian idle hands are idle and doing nothing, bad things are resulting. That's all I gotta say. Let's see if we can kill some of these stupid... It looks like the Timurids are already dealing with it, so fine. I don't really care if Afghanistan gets more territory. I mean, it's fine, but I care more about the fact that we're losing potential territory to hand off to the Timurids in a peace deal. So, let's not deal with that. Oh, Persia, you are having a very bad day. Goodbye, sir. Where's your fort? Down in Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Alright, we'll just send all these troops over this direction. We'll split a little bit. Siege down more. Split, siege. Timurids appear to be going after something. Are they going after the Delhi? No, they're doing something else. They're gonna go siege back one of those forts. Or something or other, I don't care. And this back to the Timurids. Peace deal request from Persia already, huh? Yeah, fat chance, buddy. We don't even know what we want to take from you. Development of veneering. Tropical wood has become a major business. Oh, nice. We should take a look at Persia and see what we would want to take. How about all this? I can't take that because Tabaristan has it. Connect up some territory. All this would be good. Feed this all off to the Timurids. And stuff. Tehran, we want to take. We could take all of this right now. From Persia, with, like, no effort. We're not going to. I'm completely fine with sieging them down more and just taking all their money. I mean, it's not like I'm in a rush. Remember, the whole point is so that if we end this war with the Ottomans very suddenly and unexpectedly, Bohemia can't demand territory. Speaking of which, they're almost done over here. More separatists are a problem. Alright, well, let's go ahead and grab our navy. I think we're going to be fine now. I'm not too worried about the Scottish navy causing any particular issues. We're just going to declare a completely uncalled-for war. Let's go ahead and siege this down. Grab both sides of the strait so we're able to march around a bit more openly. Bulgarian separatists, Serbian separatists. Good stuff is happening, and the Ottomans are suffering. This is what I like to see. Can we get a bit more of that, please? Doop-a-doop-doop-doop. Oh, Tabaristan, what are you doing? I want to take this. You can't have it. Abso-freaking-lutely not. It's not for you. End your stupid war, you moron. Chore. Huh. Province's name is Chore. Hand this off to the Timurids, and the rest will start going toward... I don't care. Siege these... Let's go over here and get ready to attack in the hills. Crush some of Delhi's armies again. Get these things back. Let's just go straight after him. I don't even care, man. I don't even care. Just kill. Oh, look, some Persians decided to try and kill some Russians. It didn't work out very well. You know, historically, I'm pretty sure Russia actually did have a presence down here during the time of the USSR. Caused a, whoa! There's a lot more separatists than I thought. We also have Hungarian separatists, too. Hmm. Oh, well, that was a resounding victory. Okay. Siege it all down. Let's finish the siege of Bam very quickly. That was no problem. Oh, that's because Tiberistan was already working on it, were they? Little boogers. Yeah, little boogers. Should declare freaking war on Tiberistan, too, just to screw them over. Shouldn't I? Mountains, though. I don't want them to have the mountains. We've lost the siege. I don't care about that. Blockade. We'll just lose 25 admin because I'm kind of having a glut of it right now. Do we want to take another military idea for reinforced speed? How are we looking as far as being ahead of time? 6 years ahead of time. Plenty. Let's go ahead. Take that. So, the navy's arrived. Norwegian separatists should have ticked down by now. Yes, yes, they're gone. Okay. Well, those sieges are down. Those are the ones that matter. Yeah. Yeah, let's just do it. Because people asked for it, we're gonna go and declare war on Scotland. It's not a good tactical decision. It really isn't. I'm under no delusions about that. Call for peace. Yeah, you know, Poland, if you'd end this, we'd be in a better spot. I'm ready to be done. I mean, I'm not gonna gain much of anything out of this anymore. So, any day now, bro. Any day now. I'm gonna have to go to war with Tiberistan and Iraq, because I'm really tired of dealing with these losers. I guess I am. Yep. There you go. Don't even have to think about it. Let's just kill him. Thinking is for losers. Let's just kill. Mindless violence! Kill- declare a war on everyone in the Middle East! People like that. It's topical. It's thematically appropriate. This is what? This is hills? Yeah, defensive terrain. I could still probably win that fight if I gathered all my troops together, especially if Poland decided to bring in one of their generals. From the Army of Finland. Where's our general? We still have a general over here, don't we? Yeah, we don't need this one. No leader. Put you in charge over here instead. Gather all these guys up. And so, being at war with Tiberistan makes things a little interesting. Guess we'll continue to siege down Bam. Let's make sure we grab Istefan. Quartermaster has died. Why are you... What? No, where are you going? Don't go that way. Why can't you go... Go to Yazd. Isn't that what I said originally? Oh, we're freaking capped again. Gosh dang it. All right, fine. I'm gonna just gonna go ahead and declare the war now. It'll take us a little time to get over there. Yeah, we're gonna get a lot of aggressive expansion and people will start joining coalitions, but do I care? Absolutely not. Okay. Yeah, I'm aware. I'm aware that it will cause us some stability issues. Thank you. A lot of stability issues, it turns out. But you know what? Better to get this now before we take territory away from... Actually, let's go ahead and reduce our war exhaustion. Better do that before we get overextended and increase the cost. That'll fix our administrative issues for a little bit. Let's send them over to the Western Isles. And as far as hiring somebody, estates, Cossacks. I am not going to be able to recruit anybody from you for a while, I suspect. Yeah, no. We're just gonna have to hire somebody expensive. Alright. Discipline? Morale of armies? I don't need... I do need military power. All right, discipline it is. It's going to be expensive. It's going to cost us a lot of money. Speaking of which, we're generating way more money than we know what to do with right now, but... whatever. Let's send this navy out here to support, just in case we need to. We are in 4 wars right now. Because that's how freaking ballsy we are. Let's go kill Delhi. They got a fort, did they? How dare you. Fine, we'll go take this fort. Wait, wait. You're going here? You wanna go here? Where are you going? Okay, I'm gonna wait till you get locked. There we go, let's jump on him. Kill Delhi! They unsieged all our stuff! Let's go siege down to Baristan's capital. It looks like they actually ended their war, and they took nothing out of this. Smart choice, my man. You would have lost that fight rather horribly. He's decided, basically, okay, there's no way I can continue the war against Persia and fight Russia, so he's given up, which is smart. There goes the Siege of Bam. I guess we'll do some little moving over here. Can we kill this? I don't think we're going to be able to catch you out. You're still black flagged, yes? Yeah, they're going to stay black flagged. So let's see if we can catch them in Khuzestan. Khuzestan? Sure. We're going to catch Iraq's army. Denmark, wherever you're going, stop. Because you're at risk right now. And bad things could happen if you keep doing what you're doing right now. Gosh, these Mecklenburg separatists could be a small problem for us. Did we lose sight of the Scottish Navy or did we crush it? The Ottomans, finally. Okay. Ottomans will cede a lot of provinces to Poland. They'll cede one to me. Kiva will cede Nogay and something to me. Okay, I just got territory from Kiva. The Timurids got territory from Delhi. And I got one from Delhi as well. This actually was pretty good. Poland. And we got favors out of it. Hey, not bad. I'm not sure why you gave me this one. Because I definitely did not have a claim. But you did, so okay. Huh, and Timurids got their cores back. Alright. Well, that is finally done and over with. Let's begin. Actually, no, wait. Core. Coring is more important. And you, huh? I'm actually going to go ahead and hand this off to the Timurids, because I can't core it. There's not much I really want to do with it. I can't... dang it, I can't give them anything. Because we are in a war. Right. That's a thing. Okay, well... I'm going to send this army up here, then. We do not need this leader. This army can go up this direction. Because Korea will be the next front. Next frontier, so to speak. Alright. Well. We can get these armies back. Denmark, no, stop. Whatever you're doing, knock it off. Don't kill their guys. I'm gonna go ahead and start converting this. It's gonna take a little while. We might as well convert it on behalf of our vassal. And we have a call for peace, but there's not much I can do about that right now. Let's send this army up here. Oops, I can't. Why not? Can you go here? Huh. Alright, go to Bohemia then, I suppose. And you, go up here or something. I don't freaking care. Huh. Well, I'm glad the Polish gave me stuff. That was generous of them. So thank you. You did not give me the thing that I really wanted from the Ottomans, but you gave me a little bit. So, I mean, by a little bit, I mean you gave me one, and you gave me this, and this for some reason, and this. But you know what, whatever. It is what it is. It's fine. We are jumping on a fort. We are black flagged? How are we black flagged? We can't be black flagged. That doesn't make sense. No. How are we black flagged right now? I think we landed fair and square, did we not? Were we not at war at the time? Are you going to be black flagged still? You might. If so, that's really interesting. Come on. Land. Land already. And now you're not black flagged. What the heck? That was weird. That was weird, man. Alright, fine. So, Denmark, please tell me you did not kill all of those separatists. Please tell me you didn't. You have no idea how disappointed I would be in you if you had. Looks like we crushed Iraq's army. Let's get these guys up here to Tabaristan. Alright, well, I think we're pretty much done with Persia, so let's end this war. And take all of this. This all seems pretty good. Anything else I want to take? What about this? 8. 9. I've already got quite a few expensive territories coming my way. Sure, let's get some war reps, and let's take some money out of you. 213 is pretty good. Anything else I want to do? First, let's see. Timurids, you had claims on. Come on. All of this. Alright, good. So let's hand all of this off to the Timurids. There you go. All, like, three of them, but whatever. Doop, doop, doop. Make sure that's back in the peace deal. And I feel like that's good enough for now. So let's end this war with Persia. Goodbye, sir. We will core everything that we can. Our extension is dangerously high, apparently. No surprises there. Let's see. These armies now. Start heading toward Iraq. We'll siege down to Tabaristan. We'll take that. I don't know if I care about taking any of Iraq right now. Doesn't strike me as a very high priority. I really want to get this stupid call for peace done and over with. I should have thought about that, honestly. I really should have, but I didn't. Let's get this fleet over here to blockade. But you got what you wanted, all right? No longer a valid rival, you don't say. You got what we... Holy crap, how did we get 81 power projection? Oh, yes, baby. Oh. We got 57 power projection from taking provinces from the Ottomans. Oh.
Oh! Oh, it feels so good!
I love it. You got what you wanted, though. Got a war with Scotland. We're gonna take them over. Because why the heck not? We are Russia. We care not for the trivialness of tactics and basic strategy and whatever makes sense. We do what we want. We've already sieged down. Let's just go for Baghdad. Let's just go siege down Iraq's capital. That'll be fine. Alright, well, that's where we're going to have to end this video, though, so thank you guys for watching. My name has been Pravus. I hope you enjoyed. If so, then hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys next time.